a little tape or glue. Grab a few popsicle sticks.
We're working on this this house that floats.
You're in Stack It Up, an Aim for the Stars camp. It's one of many offered during summer at the University of Nebraska, Omaha.
They're building an aquatic city.
The camp focuses on engineering mixed in with different subjects depending on the assignment. At the moment, students are focused on design and budgeting. Eventually, instructors inspect them. Find any student and they'll tell you they have it figured out.
If the slants over here don't work, then I might go up and use like a paper to hold it up, sort of.
Creativity is important, but you still need to follow the guidelines.
It has to be 2 by 2. This is the most. 2 by 2 by 2. And if it's any more, then you haven't followed the code.
But sometimes structural engineering is hard.
When I put the walls up, it's hard to stick it in because I made it uneven.
To pass the test, it'll have to float on these foam balls in these kiddie pools. Instructors say tapping into the kids' imagination leads to long-lasting memories.
In turn, it just develops their mind and teaches them life lessons.
Blurring the lines between fun and learning, students don't even realize they're grasping theorems and laws. They think they're just enjoying their summer. Shantae Passmore, 3 News Now.